quest.
Good luck out there.
Woo!
Yeah.
All right.
Enjoy your ride up in the mountain. Be safe. It's going to be a beautiful day. It's going to be cool, and it's going to be perfect riding conditions. We're going to take good care of you. Just do your part and be careful on the trails, and don't hit anybody, and don't get hit by anybody. You guys have a real good, safe ride. The few, the proud, the determined. Good luck, everybody.
Into the mountains we go. Yeah. Woo. It's super beautiful out here. Oh, looking at these cliffs. Good morning. Hello! Yeah! Oh, shit. Yeah, can we borrow your bike? Just need it for like an hour. I'll bring it back. Beek's place! Chapter one, complete. Smells good, doesn't it?
Oh yeah.
We're almost there. We just gotta get around this little hill here. Hello. Good, how are you? We're almost up there. Santiago Peak. Here we come. Almost there.
Almost
there. Right around the corner.
It's so
how's it going? Woo! How's it going?
Good. How's it going?
We can see it.
Yeah, you can see it.
It's right there. Thanks, man.
No problem.
Good morning. Yeah, there's many, many more. What a nice view.
Oh, it's been a great day for us, you know that?
There you go.
You're riding great, brother.
Yeah, you too. Woo! We're almost there. We're almost halfway, actually, to clarify. I'll be back. Oh, yeah. Here we go, the chunky part. We eat chunky parts for breakfast. Santiago Peak, my destination. And it's about 9:50 in the morning. It's taking me nearly 4 hours to get here. Back.
All right.
It was everything I thought it would be.
Quick.
And then some.
You ready for some water in there?
I would love some, thank you. I'm gonna fill up all three.
So what's the plan of you having three for that?
I would if I were you.
Got a couple major climbs left and then it's all flowing down from Pleasant's Peak. Pleasant's Peak, we meet again. There's one last little climb. Pleasant's Peak, well, there's a couple. Pleasant's Peak and then Hagador Peak. Here's the Pleasant's Peak climb. Coming up right in front of me. Second to last climb, here we go. I couldn't see anything because of the dust. I had to slow down. And I knew there was some ruts there. Done. 6.5 hours.